Hello, my name is Juan Carlos Ayas, and this is a short tutorial on how to use eCourses. After logging into the site, using the student demo user and demo password, you can select from three courses. Each course has a reading exam that is specific to the grade that you choose. You can read the description of the reading comprehension exam and take the exam by clicking on the link below. To begin the exam, click on the Attempt Quiz Now button, which will take you to the reading passage and four possible answers to a multiple choice question. After making your selection, go to the next passage by clicking the Next button. Each page offers you the ability to flag a question. This is helpful in order to skip the question and come back to it later. Or you can choose to skip a question altogether by just clicking the next button. You will notice that on the upper left-hand corner, we have the quiz navigation, which is keeping track of all of my answers. I think it's B. The quiz navigation is really helpful to come back to questions that you flagged, which will appear with a red corner. You can then choose to unflag them and answer them accordingly. You will notice that answers that have been completed will show up in a grayed out box. Once you've finished the actual exam, you can click on the Finish Attempt, which will take you to a summary of questions that have been answered and not. You then need to confirm that you've submitted and finished your exam. A summary page will show up along with your performance level and which questions you have wrong and correct. Correct ones will show up in green, incorrect will show up in red. You can then click Finish Review, which will take you to your performance level along with how many questions you got correct and which ones you got wrong. Under the Results drop-down menu, you can click on Grades, which will give you a breakdown of which questions you got correct and which ones you got wrong. You can also compare your results along with other members for that exam. Since this is a demo account, you will only see results for yourself, and you cannot compare yourself to other students within the course. You can also choose to download the results by choosing one of the formats. Excel is the most popular, and then clicking the download button. This will download not only which questions you got correct and incorrect, but also the question itself. That's how you use eCourses. Thank you for watching.